Look at her. She's always upset. Look at her. Look at her with her feet. Why are you upset, Pinka?
I don't want to even say it. I don't want to curse.
All right. Where are we going?
Olive Garden. The wife is hungry. Nothing new. It's not a news. It's something normal. She's hungry. No, it's not a news.
I'm not always hungry.
No?
No.
No. Why are you always?
I'm always starving.
Even worse. Where are we going? Oh, that's the wait line?
Oh, No, that's for the other restaurant. The entrance is over there.
Oh, I was going to say.
So it's Saturday night and we're going to go eat. Because I'm hungry. I was waiting for the wife to come out to go eat. And she just come out of work. And we haven't vlogged this week.
No.
Because we've been lazy.
Y Andri.
La casa.
Uno la traite.
She was reading.
Nothing new too. That's not a news.
Look at this. It's going to be the waiting list. Yes, honey.
Maybe for big people.
Oh my God. Yeah, this waiting. Thank you. Oh my Lord. Have to be kidding me. This is crazy. I'm gonna show you guys. This is a disaster. We are waiting for a table in Olive Garden.
That was a picture. I always pop your freaking eyes. Your weight is a lot. A lot.
You love me?
No. I want to choke you sometimes.
I don't love you neither. So we
fine. Love each other.
That's right.
We say it in public. Look, it's live. You say it, you don't love me.
Three more weeks for our vacation. Why not? Why not?
I'm
not
scared.
Why are you scared? Because you're going on a boat?
Yes.
Going on a ship. It's going to be our first time on a cruise. I think we took the wrong one for the first time. We should have took a shorter one.
Not this because we're going day. With good people, nice friends.
Well, that's
friends.
Good. We're going to a lot of friends.
Real friends.
That's true. We're going to a lot of friends. So.
That they already
they've
have
been
done
there.
It. And the experience, it's amazing. So they're going to guide us through. So yeah. I think we did good because we're doing it with people that already have the experience.
That's good.
You understand? And then we take it from there. Like, it would be kind of weird going to a trip like that, me and you, without no experience. At least we're gonna be with some, you know, people that already done it, they have fun. My brother's gonna be there, that I am happy.
And then we have another trip when we come back from there. But we're not gonna stay it now, not yet. But it's already booked and everything.
Keep it to yourself, darling.
Yeah. She's crazy. Wine. Why are we waiting? We're waiting until we're having a glass of wine. Hello, baby. Cheers. Oh my God. Bon appetit. Why do we want it?
Delicious. Always like this soup.
That is delicious. Good morning, YouTube. Today is Sunday, and mommy and daddy are coming home here. And look what I'm making. I'm making flan, and I'm cooking. This is the flan. It's already in the oven. And now I'm gonna put the meat. Making up still. With rice, you know, salad and all of that. So yeah, look at the wifey, she's getting ready to work. Look who's there, you two.
Leave me alone.
She's getting ready to go to work. She's late. Hey, you two, it's Sunday. Yes, can you fix that, please? Not this.
Why? What do you want?
Because you don't need to have the mirror open.
I do. Leave me.
Anyway, it's Sunday, right? She always made me get mad. I get upset. She's annoying. Anyway. What? What do you say? You need to speak louder. Can you speak louder, please? It's Sunday. So today we have a family day. I'm going to convince my mom and dad to vlog with me today. Even though I'm going to have to translate what they say, I'm going to put it in letters, you know, in the video, because they don't speak English. But I'm gonna have them in a block today. They come into our house today, so you're gonna see Lena's in-laws. First time in this YouTube. I don't know, do I have mommy and daddy in the YouTube channel before? I don't think so. So yes, so I'm cooking. I'm gonna drop Lena at work now. She's gonna work for a few hours and then she's coming home. I'm gonna eat meat today. I'm making my favorite meat today.
Oxtail.
Yes. So, I haven't eaten like meat like that since October last year, right? Yes. So, it's time to bring it back. So, yeah. Anyway, what do you wanna say, Pinka?
It's a blessed day in the name of the Lord. I want you to be distracting me from my peace of mind.
You the one distracting me ever since this morning. It's a nice day. It's a beautiful day today. It's not hot. It's not cold. So it's nice. Beautiful day. So yes, we didn't vlog a lot this week because the kids were on vacation, so we just wanted to enjoy the week. You know, Gigi was in Dominican Republic, and I'm gonna insert some clips this week from her over there, and you know, we just rest. But you're still gonna get a weekly vlog today, tonight. So that's that. And
we vlogged yesterday.
Oh yeah, we had our date last night, so we probably went to eat.
It was crazy. The Olive Garden, oh Lord.
Yeah, they had to see
people
it on the
waiting
video.
Outside, people getting mad.
45 minutes wait and for a table.
You imagine for two people 45 minutes.
Yeah.
And then for more than two people, the wait was an hour and a half.
It was crazy. There was a lady, she said the lady who was like, oh, fuck this, no. And she left.
And the guy said, oh. I would do the same, you know.
But that's not nice. It's not their fault, you know. They just work there. So you can't get to say with customer service like that. But yeah, you know.
Then yeah, the guy was nice. And we got free wine.
Yeah.
For the wait. That was nice.
Yeah.
Olive Garden is a very popular restaurant though.
So that's good. That's that. Last night I posted a video of 20 fun facts about us.
Yeah, you missed some.
I didn't miss some.
Yes, you did.
I have to do like 50 then.
I think you would go to 100.
So yes, anyway, this week we're seriously going to start like selecting the clothes that we're taking to the trip now. You know, and the shoes and stuff. So we can be ready. I'm going to braid my hair. I'm gonna do Senegalese twist. I think that's what they call. I did it 2 summers ago and it was nice because I don't have to deal with my hair. So I want to do that because I don't want to deal with, you know, putting products in my hair and manipulating my hair and all of that. So I'm gonna braid it. I'm trying to do it like 2 weeks before we go. Or a week before. What do you think?
A week? Yeah, a week and a half.
Because you know this is really tight because I'm not used to see, but I'm not used to have my hair tight and not.
From a week and a half, I think is enough.
Okay.
Because the pain should go away.
Yeah, because
a week and a half.
You know I'll be in pain.
You can do it the first week of May now is coming up.
Yeah, that's what I want to do.
Not this week.
Because we leave in the second week of May.
Don't say that.
So, I know. So, we leave in the second week. So, you know, that's...
Yeah, so, I don't know what I'm going to do with my freaking hair.
So, that's what I'm thinking. And we, as far as that, we're ready. So that's that.
I don't know what I'm doing to my hair. Someone recommend me to buy a pack of hair. The hair is good. I already seen it. I went to one place to got it, but they didn't have the color that I want because I have to dye my hair.
If I were you, I wouldn't do that. She's so every time she ordered her hair from California, right? Every time. So she's gonna try a different place and she's gonna try some hair from New York and I don't know because we did that like 4 years ago actually when we got married and oh my god it was the worst
that fucking hair the day of my wedding that I was supposed to be stunning and like a princess that was the freaking worst hair. I wanted to go back and throw the fucking hair in their face and you didn't let me do it.
No,
if I would have got the hair in the other place that your friend recommend me, the hair was good. Because anyway, I spent the freaking money, same amount.
Yeah,
the thing was, I couldn't order it because it was not going to get here in time for the wedding. And I was so mad because...
I keep telling her that she should affiliate with a hair company. She should build her own hair company because, boy, Lena spent money on hair. Every time it's $500, $400. The least amount of money that she's paying just buying the hair is $400. And that's, I don't remember when. And then to put her hair. So in total, it's like $700 every time she changed her hair. And she don't change her hair every year. No, she changed her hair every 3 and 4 months. You know? So that's how much money, you do the math, that's how much money we spend in hair.
Yeah, but I'm getting more doing this bone every day. My hair, I'm gonna put my hair back.
So,
my hair is growing, it's long. The only thing, and it's curly. I have to do a video with it. Curly,
you're gonna do it like this week.
I'm gonna have 2 days.
Try it. So, yes, you know, so that's what we're gonna do. So, I'm gonna see you later at home, and you're gonna see. At the end of the day, when she come back home,
what happened?
Who's texting?
Our bigger daughter.
So until later, you two. Say bye, baby.
Bye.
Giandre. Look at Raven. Raven, you're gonna eat the plate.
No, 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 pa' Facebook, okay? No me gusta estar circulando mucho. Ustedes cuando vienen a ver está uno en Facebook.
Este no es para Facebook. Este es para el canal mío que yo tengo de televisión. ¿Tú sabes que esto es un canal de televisión? Claro. No, ya hacemos los videos toda la semana.
No te lo pa' Facebook, señor.
A ti sí.
A mí no.
Mom, Dad.
Para mí no.
Tiene que.
You miss me?
No.
You a biash.
God forgive you for that.
No, why you said you didn't miss me?
You trick me.
What I trick
you?
You
think you have jokes?
Yeah, let me tell you what I did. But it's her fault. So, right? My mom and dad, I think I blogged like for 2 or 3 minutes when we were eating, but I don't remember. My mom and dad were visiting us today, right? So I cook, I did all of that. Yeah. So it was fine. I know, babe. So it was fine, right? And then when I was going to go get her, right? Mommy said that she wanted to go. So I said, Daddy, to come with me too. So I'm there and I'm outside and I call her and I said, babe, I'm outside. She said, oh, come inside. Okay. So I went inside, you know, and then she wasn't ready. So I started looking around. So I saw 2 pairs of shoes that I wanted, you know. So baby bought it for me. I'm so happy. I like them. So yes, it's some pair of like Kips sneakers. They're really, really cute, you know, really comfy. Not too fancy, but they're very comfy for the summer now.
Yeah, they look cute.
You know, yeah.
I want it
for you, but they didn't have your size.
No.
The smaller size was a 7 and she's a size 6 now. So, and then some flat shoes that I wanted too. So I'll probably put a picture later on here so you can see it too. But yeah, we just dropped mommy and daddy. And now we're going back home. Oh, mom, we have to buy a pad for candy. Where? Everything is closed, man.
We should have stopped in Petco. It was open.
Oh, my God.
You want to go back? You think it's open still?
I don't know. Man.
You want to search like a...
I don't think the Dollar Tree is probably closed.
Today's Sunday.
Yes.
By 8 or 8:30, I think. I don't know.
How about Family Dollar?
Well, let's check. On Sunday? Remember the last time? They closed.
Oh yeah, they closed early.
The only place we can go maybe those discount.
Oh, the one in White Plains. And yo le compré el paquete grande.
Do you think it's open?
I don't know. Man.
We have to check right here in Jerome.
You didn't tell me that that was the last one.
Why you think I should have told you when you change your pad every day?
Babe, but you're
the
one who
changed the pad every day.
Okay, babe, let me ask you something. Let me ask you something. I change the pad every day. It's true. But who pull it from the bag?
I pull everything out.
Okay, so you should have told me. When you pull everything out, you should have told me that. There you go. So whose fault is it?
Both.
Fucking want to kill her, I'm telling you.
Oye, mi dico. Ah, no.
Anyway, you two, that was it for this week. Like I said, we didn't do a lot this week. Hopefully next week we have more footage for you guys. We do more things for you guys. So hopefully, you know, we have more experience and stuff. We're gonna record a video tonight anyway, so we could put it.
I was working straight.
Just tired. I'm gonna give her a little drink right now and then a little massage, you know.
I'm so tired.
And then from there we take it.
Yeah, I can't wait to go home and eat my flan.
Flan.
The food was delicious.
You like it?
Like always. Oh my gosh, she did some good oxtail. Madonna mia. Mozzarella. Bellini. Amazing. And ese morito. And that rice with green peas.
Black beans.
Was black beans?
Yes.
No, I don't know.
It was a gandolin.
It was black beans?
Yes.
Morito. People in YouTube say, what's that morito? It's rice with black beans together mixed. But in Spanish, we call it moro de habichuela negra. Moro de habichuela negra. Morito.
She's crazy. Anyway.
But then can know when they go to a Spanish restaurant, they will say, give me morito. They're going to love that one. I'm going to check. Maybe we'll find it right there.
Right there? I cannot move from here no more. What are you doing? Put your light that you're gonna turn, idiot.
This is closed. I know for sure.
Yeah, I know for sure it's closed too. So, yes. Anyway, anyhow.
My lovely. So, tomorrow is gonna rain. Sorry, I'm so tired. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's open. Check.
Nope.
Check it out.
Look,
$1.
It's closing. Look.
Dang, he just turned the key right now. Twinked.
So, yes. So, anyway. So, we are going to end this for today. Now, I have to edit it. Let me know. I don't like to edit it, our videos, our blogs. I like to just leave it the way it is so you can see the real thing. Because, you know, I don't like when people just put all fancy stuff and all of that. No, I think you should put all the juice and everything that happens, you know. So that's why sometimes I just put it unrated and, you know, all of that. So that's what I do.
That's what you do.
I'm really going to pop your eyes.
Good luck for you today, because I'm tired. Just because of that, you might win today. Because I'm super tired.
I win every time, Lena.
Let me give you that prize. If you say so, good for you.
Bye, YouTube. Good night.
I'm tired.
She's not that tired, for real, you know, for real. Because I trust and believe when we get home, she's going to be start being annoying. Because that's the truth. She's a pain in a butt, in my butt. You know?
10 guys in your butt. You imagine another butt?
It's so stupid.
It's gonna start itching. Something is itching.
Yeah, so good night.